In Microsoft Flight Simulator 2020, Simulator Update Number 5, a new cockpit interaction system was introduced, intended to assist users that do not use a mouse as their primary peripheral. The new default cockpit interaction system is called Lock, and can be accessed from the General Options menu. When using the Lock cockpit interaction system, whenever you mouse over a control in the cockpit, it will highlight the control and provide you with information on the control, as well as how to manipulate the control using an assigned axis or input. This method of cockpit interaction is helpful for those using controllers who may have difficulty using the controls on the cockpit. For mouse users, this method of cockpit interaction may be excessive. Luckily, you can change the tooltips by going into General Options, clicking Accessibility, and setting Cockpit Interaction System to Legacy. Setting the Cockpit Interaction System to Legacy will remove the control highlights and only provides you with the name of the control you are holding your mouse over. If you also want to remove the control names, select Instrument Name Tooltips to Off. If you want to use the Lock Cockpit Interaction System but without any tooltips, set Cockpit Interaction System to Lock and select Instrument Name Tooltips and Instrument Description Tooltips to Off. Do you enjoy being tortured by unnecessarily complicated updates like these? We don't either. For more helpful videos like these, subscribe to this channel and head over to flightsimcoach.com, where you'll receive exclusive updates through our mailing list. Thanks for watching.